Nice drive! And here we come, bringing you some demons and shit, huh? We just had such a good night. We're gonna go way back now here, back to the mini LP. Gonna do a nice little one called The Corpse Without Soul. We'll be right back. I'm gonna play a new one for you now. Still recording it, but it'll be done soon, you know. And it'll be a new single from Merciful Fate. You know, they're usually 9 minutes long, right? But that's how we do it. And this is about the Inquisition in Austria, Salzburg. A very nasty story. You can read up about it if you care. It's called The Jackal of Salzburg. That's the like seeing some mummified Egyptians. What do you say? Now this feels to me like it could turn into a very, very dangerous meeting. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're having so much fun up here, I can tell you, playing these 40-year-old songs. How about you? Now I'd like to introduce everyone up here. That's right. So I don't have to. Now, from Stockholm, Sweden, please welcome from King Diamond as well, Mr. Mike Weed! And normally, Buzzard of Fate has a bass player called Joey Vera, who's out with Ahmad Saint at the moment. So we were in desperate need of a stand-in for him. And we were playing in Europe a few months ago. We got to England, we got to Birmingham, and it led us to this amazing bass player. Her name is Peggy Bowen! On the drums, from Copenhagen, Denmark. She's been with us forever, in a good way. Please welcome Mr. Bjarne T. Hall on the drum. Thank you. You feeling all right? Then I invite every single one of you to come with me after this show. Because I'm going to a place I don't fucking want to be, you know? So I need some support. That's why I'm dressed like this, you know? Going to this fucking silly black funeral.
Thank you.
This means that we are ready for the real ritual now. We needed all of you, and we are ready now. So thank you very much, every single one of you, for coming to this Sabbath. Thank you. You're always amazing here. Thank you, thank you. Fucking amen. Thank you. You want some more? You definitely deserve more. This is not exactly a short song, but it'll do. Thank you. I don't have to say this, but stay fucking heavy too, right?